and I have hot honey tenders. That was a juicy tender.
Wings toast. Can't forget the pepper.
This is truly the best flavor. So good. Spicy. Okay, one more bite of this hot honey, and then I'll try the mango habanero. Mmm. Hot honey is 10 out of 10. It's my first time ever trying the mango habanero. I know people rave about this flavor. I also hear that it's pretty spicy. Not really that spicy. Mango has good flavor. It's a good balance of spicy and sweet, but personally I like the dry rubs better. I give this mango habanero about a 7 out of 10. Back to the hot honey. I've tried so many of the flavors and this one is still the best. It's just the best one. Anyways, thanks for joining in on my little...
Let's add a little pickle, baby. Baby, that quesadilla is something different. A little hashio. Next is the brisket burrito with extra everything, baby. Pickle on top. Queso on top. And guac on top, honey. Poppy. The brisket bowl with everything, extra everything, honey. I ain't gonna lie. I think I like the brisket better than chicken al pastor. Like, it's definitely up there with the chicken al pastor. I ain't never liked brisket this much in my motherfucking life, bitch. Ooh, look at that cheese, honey. If y'all have not tried the smoked brisket from Chipotle, you sleeping. You bugging. Get a bite. Hurry up, hurry up. Oh, okay.
Mm.